was a great feeling. Proud to wear USA on your chest, represent your country. A good experience, started mixing in international competition, so it was a great experience. Well, I played in the 92 Olympics in Barcelona, and one of my favorite stories was sitting down in the cafeteria with the other baseball players, especially some from Cuba. One or two guys could speak a little Spanish. Nomar Garcia Parra could speak. So, you know, sitting there and listening to them how their life was and seeing how fortunate we were to, you know, be able to play baseball, to live in this great country. It was one of the best experiences I have ever had. You know, I think that's where it all started, you know, like the international competition. You know, it's just it's another level because they're pretty much professionals, especially when we were playing, we were all a bunch of college guys. So, you know, watching how the game does speed up, but you have to learn how to slow it down mentally, and that's what they do. That's why they're so efficient when they're out there playing defense, turning double plays, putting good at-bats. You know, you learn a lot from your competition, especially when they're a little bit more experienced. So I think that was just the beginning of the international competition where you could take something from being in college and get ready to play pro ball. You know, it's one of the proudest moments I've ever had besides the birth of my children. You know, represent your country. We came up a little short, didn't win a medal, but it didn't matter. You know, being able to be representing your country and playing the game we love all up in one.